off-leash canine training. This year's Charlie. She's a black lab. She got dropped off with her litter mate. She's here for the famous two-week border train. Owner complaints are that she's not too reliable with her command. She should know some. And then she's got some severe anxiety is what they let us know. So let's see what Charlie can do now. Charlie, okay. this is Griffin.
This is Charlie.
And we found out about canine off-leash training on Facebook, and we started watching a bunch of the videos. And our dogs were okay. They pulled us a lot on the leash on walks and pretty much went crazy whenever they saw other dogs, and which made it very difficult with our small children to walk around the block. So we would be watching these videos thinking, there's no way our dogs are gonna do this, but let's try it. And 2 weeks later, they are the same personality dogs, but way better trained. We just walked them off leash, and we couldn't believe it. When Ciara would send us videos, we had to take a closer look and make sure that those were actually our dogs. So they've done an amazing job. We're beyond impressed.
I agree totally. I'll admit I watched a lot of the videos and thought it must be only their best dogs. But as we got our videos throughout the 2 weeks, we were amazed. And looking forward to continuing their training, but very happy with everything. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you.